Are you concerned about how your personal photos are shared on social media? Well, you do not have to be anymore. With One.com, you can create your own hot...
No coffee yet, Ginge? No. Nothing yet, Russ. Sorry. Just got water at the moment, no coffee. Hopefully, next couple of days, maybe. We'll see. We'll get something, I'm sure. Just trying to get my head around everything here. Trying to work it all out. Nice. And a cap. Sweet. That'd be amazing. Cheers. Thanks, Russ. I'm trying to work out. So I'm doing like a streaming to Twitch, YouTube, and Beam tonight. So I can see all the chat at the moment. Apart from... There we go. Now I can see all the chat. There we go. So I was going to do a interactive control stream, but I need to run it on FTL on OBS. I've not got my scene set up yet. Yeah, KC, TX, Team X guys. So the most chat, I don't know. Well, like Beam and Twitch are like linked together. So yeah, probably there. It's so basically Beam at the moment. There's no one. So like it's the first time I've streamed to YouTube, and I don't even know how to see how many views you got. Like, I think I'm live on YouTube. I think. Most of you and Nathan, yes. Here we go. See how many people on YouTube.
I'm live on YouTube.
All right. There's no one watching on YouTube, guys. So that's as official. YouTube is the worst platform to be on. I think that's now clear. We'll see. See if it picks up. Nice. Oh, Casey. That is amazing. Really, really cool to hear. So I'm using my, now you're going to stream it. That'd be cool to stream it. I'm running in the kit as well. You also got the camera behind you, like you're running. Hey, Scotty, how's it going? Yeah, Russ wants his teammate's kit as well. And Scotty will be wanting his soon. So I'm using the lights are really bad in here today. I usually have one light up here, but the bulb went on it, so I've got no light up here. And I'm about to lose battery on my phone as well. I'm not sure I've got a charger handy. We need to get ourselves a charger in here soon. And we need to get a fan on soon. We'll just shift some stuff around in here. So these lights are getting worse. Really are actually getting worse. A little face cloth in here somewhere. Oh, there it is. Down the front spokes. Yeah. Real socks would be cool though. So that light's bad. That light's worse. We'll get it sorted out. A quick that's why I got it all wrong. Okay, that was the point like that. And this one wants to go way flatter. Now I want to get myself a bit less Scotty, bring me back in. Let's get me back into this scene. Oh yeah. Still a little bit invisible. The lights were so good in here, and then I broke one. I'm gonna do that. I'm gonna go with that, guys, for tonight. Yeah, the kit will be cool. It'll be cool to see you guys from Team Excel and kit for sure. Yeah, so the guys who actually make like Endura and where they make the kit is about probably about 10 minutes drive from where I am right now. So the teammate's kit was made 10 minutes away from where I was. Yeah, it could be a shorter journey to my house. You could have sent me over there for quality control. I could have picked up one for you. Yeah, and you could have got Scotty's to it, I guess. I know, I could have gone and got it. Since they're in Livingston, and I'm in Edinburgh, so it's about 50 miles away. And I'm like, basically 50 miles on like a really good motorway. So it's like, and I'm right by the junction for the motorway, so hop on, zoom down, 10 minutes, I'll be there. Could have got it all for you guys. But the guys who make, they make all like movie star kits and things like that, I think so. Yeah, that's cool that you managed to get it all checked out and working. Is that the built-in one, Casey? The built-in to Beam? Are you doing multi-stream, X, Y, Z, something or other? Is that what it is? The site multi-stream, yeah. Okay, right. Yeah, X, Y, Z, that's it, yeah, that's what I'm thinking of. And we've got Zach over here now, Mr. Rogers is over here. Hope everything's going cool, Zach. I need to get a new bulb for this light. I think we do need the extra light in here. Let's put a fan on now, get hot here. Let's get some airflow. Who else we got in here? James Ayton. Ayton, how's it going? I'm not sure I've seen you in here before, so welcome. Welcome, James. We've got a bit of a see-through. We're missing a light today. We've got a missing light, so we're looking a little bit see-through today. A bit ghosty. Mike, how's it going, Mike? Welcome, Mike. You guys can put the white stripe on top. There we go, proper workout mode here. Mike Szymanski's here, guys, from KLT. Good to have Mike here. Mike also does some streaming as well for Swift on Board and hanging out on Beam as well. There's a lot of streamers in here. Everyone's a streamer apart from Russ and James. I'm not sure. I'm not familiar with James. Keep an eye on everyone who comes in tonight. $100K, you went solo. Oh yeah, Scotty, how was your New Year's? Was it New Year's Day? Your race on New Year's Day. How did that go? It was. I think it was New Year's Day, wasn't it? Or New Year's Eve. I've heard that sound before and I don't know what that sound means. No way! How was it? Belize. Belize. Was it Belize that you were going to race? That's bad though, I'm sorry to hear that. Hope everything's okay. Usually
no way!
How's it? Belize. Was it Belize that you were going to race? Usually when like things come up, it's not always a good thing, so I hope everything's okay, Scotty. Sweet, that'd be amazing. How's all the training going for it, Scotty? Feeling strong? Good, it's good to hear. So what I think we'll try tomorrow, I'll try and get Tachyon set up. I'll try and get Tachyon set up and we'll try and do an interactive stream again. We need to get Tachyon set up and everything. We'll get it sorted. See, Shane Miller's just logged in to ride. I'll have a play this this camera again. OK, Okay. That's awesome, Rogers. Look forward to seeing you getting some FTP after FTP. Yeah, well, I get quite a sweaty face, and I get like salt in my eyes. So I thought I'd try it on. I feel stronger. I feel like makes my hair look less like a Lego man head, and more like a raised Lego man head. Yeah, well, I'm not a sweaty guy. You see what my heart rate's like. I'm just generally a pretty sweaty guy. When I'm exercising, not when. yeah, Fedor, nice one. Yeah, I've got nowhere to put my fan, Casey. Like, there's one down here, but it's not much room in this small shed. Yeah, so I'm like, and I get the sweat in my eyes. I've got contact lenses, so it kind of really hurts. Hey guys, we're getting divorced for a bit of riding. There we go, we're now divorced. Open the shed door. No. No, Zach. Someone might come in. I don't want anyone to come into my shed. What's the audio, what's the music level like compared to sounds? Is it all okay? Can I turn the music up a little bit? Like that. Is that still okay? Hope that's alright still. Is that still okay, Zach? You're happy with that level? Du-du-du. Nice. Yeah, share the link up, Scotty. It'd be cool, share the link up. On this, one second. You realise the P1s give you wrong numbers, Zach, that's what's going on. It's annoying when the P1s do that. Yeah. Get them all updated and better. Nice, Kelly Kowalski. This is right on. This is my first ride since Thursday. I'm glad. Oh, nice. Oh, no. That's not good, Zach. Hope it gets sorted out. Ah, thanks for the follow, Christoph. Good to have you here. Cheers for the ride on as well, Christoph. Thanks very much. Cheers, man. I really wish the guy's lights sorted out. Feeling very ghosty over here. It's never good to feel ghosty. Yeah, maybe that's what it is. So I can't quite get the feather right. Like, I can maybe trim the side off a bit, Zach. Like, whoa, not that far. That's really a bit better. That's better. I think that's better. Sweet. Post it in here. Go for it, Scotty. Maybe if you can send me a link. Could you post me a link in Facebook as well? I'd like to watch it later. Chat's not as easy to follow. Oh, hold on. Wait. Why did that, like, link got banned? Hold on. I'm not sure why that got banned. I need to look into that. Hold on, I'll sort it out. Yeah, I know, Zach, I know. I know why it happened. There we go. I know why it happened, I just haven't got this set up yet. I know why, Zach. I'm not a fool. Or am I? There we go. There you go. Try it. Just see if you can find that link again, Scotty. It should, yeah, see if you can find that link over again. It should be working now. Sweet. We need to get a bit higher output on this, guys. This is, let's sort this out. I didn't realize the output was so low. Here we go. Ready to watch the quality fire up? Here we go. 1,000. 2,000. 3,000, guys. There goes the quality. Three times better there. Should be a lot better quality, guys. Yeah, that's what we want. Nice and clear. Cheers, Scotty. Cowell Tower did it for me, from the KLT, Cowell Tower. She's also like one of the people that's up for the Z Power giveaway by the Kiss team. So like they've hooked up with Russ from Pillar Power Jersey, and they're giving away to Z Power riders on Zwift a chance to get a full Tanks Vortex package. So yeah, Kowatow is one of the ones, so I voted for Kowatow, yeah. It's just some amazing stuff for the community, so I thought she deserved it. But yeah, you can head over to the page and get your vote on the KISS Road Race Facebook page. There's some cool other people over there as well. Shame there wasn't like more people. It'd be cool to see more Z Power riders like do it. And a great opportunity as well. I think we need to do some little updates about their riding name of the year as well. So there'll be updates on Pedal Power Jersey as well by it. Yeah, is that the pink one? The pink one with the skull and crossbones. That's actually what gave me my inspiration, if that's what you're talking about. I saw that on your stream, and I was like, oh, that's such a cool logo. And I was like, I'm going to ask Carol, yeah. And I saw it, I was like, that's so cool. Like, Carol, would you mind doing this to me? So I like, got a little commission from her. So yeah, I paid for her to do it for me, because yeah, it's really cool work. She gave me a few different options for light backgrounds, dark backgrounds, shadows. So yeah, I got a nice little set I can use. So I got like that one there, and then, yeah, it's a few. Oh no way, Zwift has crashed, guys. No way. Guys, we lost Zwift. We lost Zwift. You know what, Zach? It's not just you. I found out that one as well. Oh, that's terrible, guys. We lost Zwift. Yeah, well, this is XSplit. I've got a beta version of XSplit, and I think it's a bit unstable, and it's shutting stuff down. Nathan's still going. Yeah. I think I got the beta XSplit, because I needed DirectX 12 for another game, so that's why. Alright, let's ride with someone then. Let's go join Nathan. Here we go, guys. There we go, guys, we're on there. We got the wheel. Cheers, Scotty. Thanks so much, man. You guys see that? I'm pretty sure over there was another tunnel. I'm pretty sure over there is another tunnel. On the left hand side. But that wouldn't make any sense because there should be another tunnel there. Something was there anyway. Not down there though, surely not. Do you reckon that's one that goes down? The volcano's like dead ahead, isn't it, Zach? Yeah, the volcano is like... So like, where we were just looking then, there's a tunnel going like, there. What's that tunnel there? Hold on guys, okay, we're pulling a Yui, I'm gonna do a Yui. There you go, we're gonna leave Nathan for a bit. There we go, see what we can see. Oh, that's a pretty picture. Sweet hello, good on the Cervelo. He does like two finger braking like I do as well. Okay. I'm pretty sure I saw something through here. No, but I thought I saw something, Zach. Like, built underneath here. Oh, there's a... There! Hold on. Is that the other one? Ah! That one there. That's the one for the mountain, isn't it? Yeah. Damn it, guys. We lost Nathan. That's cool. Oh, well. We could always put up a... I'm trying to work out how to do interactive now on here. I actually can't see how to do interactive anymore. Do. Bon. Sweet. See you later, Scotty. No worries. Catch you later, man. Thanks for hanging out. Whoa, look at that, guys. Did you guys see that crosswind there? Surely you guys saw that crosswind. Well, how far into the... Okay, how far into it? And I'll look at that later. Okay, so it was... About 40 minutes into the stream. Yeah, 40 minutes. Did you see that? That was crazy. Proper like, crosswinds, guys. I'm gonna find out later. 40 minutes in, guys, I'm gonna make a clip of that. In fact, I may have a little look at it now. Okay, let's have a little look. Is there, guys? Is there? Seriously? No. Casey. Go to, okay. Go to here. Okay. And look. Okay, go to there. And like scroll back to So when I come, basically, like when I'm onto the dirt road, I'm about to go onto the second bridge, I think it is. Yes, I'm about to go onto the second bridge. Basically, the time on my screen will be 5:52, and you'll see it. 5:52. There's a crosswind, guys. There's a crosswind. 5:52 on my for my ride time. You'll see it. You guys seen it? Once you guys are over there, make sure you follow. No, come on, Zach, you see it. Come on, you see it just go like across the screen. Right, hold on. Okay, how can I do this? No. Okay, I'm gonna work this out. Okay. No. Right, hold on, guys. Hold the phone. Okay, let me try and show you this. Okay, so if we go to add screen capture, bang. Okay, that's not capturing anything. Add screen capture, bang. Okay, we can't capture it. It's there, guys. I'm telling you. Display. I don't know. I'm on XSplit. Add. I've got like game capture. Can I do like web page URL, maybe? I don't know if I can sort it out in there. Ugh. Can I control it? Yeah, I can't do that. I'll put a video up there, guys, because that was like, that was crazy. You should have seen. I can see wind. As I came onto the bridge, like dust got blown. Like, so you know, usually when like riders go like onto the dust, and you see like the dust all going ahead of you, dust was actually blowing like across the screen. The dirt was blown across the screen, guys. How's it going, Daffy? Good to have you here, man. It was so cool. Seriously, Zach! It was there. I saw it. It was there. It was always there. I can't wait to go straight on here. Hey, no problem, Zach. I'll catch you later on, man. Have a good night's sleep. Keep you back to the wall, man. Keep you back to the wall. I always sleep easier that way. Let's mix it up a bit, guys. So a little explore. Seriously, There was wins there. I'm going to find it and I'm going to show it. I'm going to show everyone. My camera's got like condensation in the lens. So it's getting more, I think it's because it's warming up now. It's looking better. No, it wasn't. It wasn't a ghost. It was definitely. It was definitely not a ghost. It was just. I watched it back 3 times. Casey, you seriously not see it? I see it so clear. Like it's on the video. Like I watched the video on YouTube back. 5:52 into my ride. Like, oh yeah, because, yeah, you know, like, later on in the ride, because obviously Zwift crashed. Sweet. What's this? See, I don't know what that noise was though, but I heard like a ding-ding noise, and I don't know what it is, it's a notification for something, somewhere. Look at that guy go. Gwaloo. Let's chase him. I got you, Gwaloo. You're mine. You're mine, Gwaloo. Gwaloo's getting away, guys. He's getting away. Gwaloo's getting away, guys. Get out of the way, Pinky. Gwaloo, you're mine. Come on, Gwaloo. So much for a chilled ride. We got him. We got him until we drop below the pace. Same as you all, guys. He's out of saddle. Borchers is joining the fun. Borchers is taking the lead, guys. Borchers is going to pace up the climb. You saw the wind. Seriously, it happened there. There was wind on Zwift just then. About 40 minutes in. Yeah. Oh, Brian. Thanks for the ride on, Brian. Brian Patterson there from Vision Cycling Elite Rider from the United States. A real Vision Rider, guys. Brian Patterson. This sweatband's amazing for like the hair, but it doesn't stop anything going from the forehead down that much. Come on, Brian. See you later, Mike. Have a good one. Thanks for stopping in, Mike. Have a good night. Catch you later on. Maybe watch you tomorrow. Wow, the air boost lasts a long time. Sweet. Yeah, possibly, Mike. Depends how well Nathan gets on. How well Nathan gets on with the setup. So we'll keep you posted in the group. Some guys just asked for options to add beards to riders. That's brilliant. I agree with that. I need to get like a little beard for mine. Another arrow power up, guys, another arrow. So what do you reckon? We'll go for the sprint. Reverse sprints, do it. See what the time is on the reverse sprint. 12:71. Give it a shot, guys, we'll give it a shot. See what bike we're on. Yeah, we'll give it a go. Galoo. Yeah, possibly, I think maybe 11 seconds. Well, no, look at the time. I don't, well, 14 seconds, I wasn't going fast. 21, definitely not. We'll give it a shot. Everything has potential to be beaten if you're somebody in the world who is better and can beat stuff. That's my mantra. Yeah, I've hardly ridden at all, Daffid. Like, hardly ridden at all. So, this is like the start of getting good rides then, I think, from now on. So we're riding for... We're riding for an hour now. But we had a crash on Swift. So, yeah. Yeah, I've noticed that you're getting dropped off on races. Is there any reason for that at the moment? Like, you got a change in power source, or is it just the field's too fast? Like, the field's crazy at the moment, and that's the thing, okay, so you got like some really, really strong riders. You just basically like, no matter what you do, they're like, just go off the front. And it kind of takes away some of the fun from it, I think. But, you know, you can't, what can you do about it? Move that way a bit. Noise. I don't know what that noise is. It's a noise that goes bleep. I don't know what that noise is. Yeah, I know, it hurts. Like, you just feel left out. It's like when friends go and play a sport without you. And you say you'll catch up, but you never catch up. So the aero power up lasts 30 seconds, guys. 30 seconds. My legs are already hurting. Oh. Here we go. That was a big gear. That was a really big gear, guys. Huge gear. Still got it. I think I needed an easy gear right from the get-go there. Easy gear right from the start. Green, guys, we got green. Loving a bit of green. Hey guys, rocking the green jersey. There we go. I've got some blue on my wheels. What's that about? Why have I got blue wheels? Do you guys see that? Blue wheels, look at that. Are they usually blue, the wheels? I don't think they were. Yeah, I tried that once. I once got all six. No.
Yeah, no, I got six ones here. And I got the reverse KOM. And about 50 minutes, maybe less, I can't remember. But I don't think there's any way you can get all six. And there's no way you can get all six jerseys at all. Phil Hughes. So you can't get any for eight, yeah. So there's no way you can get all eight. Phil Hughes is here. Welcome, Phil Hughes. Welcome. Nice. That's cool. The four reverses are hard ones to go for. They're so definitely the longer ones. Welcome, Phil Hughes. I'm Johnny. I don't know who we met. How's it going? Just chilling out, having a ride. In my shed. I don't know where the camera is I had the other day. It's over there, that's where it is. Going from tennis, yeah. I was doing a bit of tennis earlier as well. A bit of tennis and some riding. You do Zwifting, Phil? I don't recognize the name at all from like just racing or riding. So I was just saying, yeah, curious. Are you Zwifting or are you a Beamer? Or a horse, what do you do? Cool to have you here though, for sure. And welcome. So a few guys in here. So like a lot of guys in here at the moment. We've got Mike, Casey, sweet. We've got Mike Zizmansky, who's just lurking. He's off to get some dinner. We got David Williams. He does racing for the kids' race team. And we've also got Casey Shum, who's hanging around here as well. He races and rides for Team Experimental on Zwift. And he also does some running. And he's also a streamer as well. You'll be able to see me. Whoa, that's a good ride. Nice. I do co-commentary for magazine KLTT. I do co-commentary with Nathan on Beam on Tuesdays and Thursdays usually. I'm the guy that you don't see who has a voice who talks occasionally. That's me. But that's cool to have you here. There's quite a big community of us like forming on here at the moment as well, which is really nice. Like streamers and riders. We've got all the emojis, thanks to Nathan. We've got like team emojis. Yeah, and this guy to London. Even though I've probably been to London maybe less than 10 times. I always get to the same areas. But you know, to teach an American about London is fairly easy. Yeah, that's cool that you're looking, it's cool as well. What else are you from, Phil, if you don't mind me asking? Are you like UK, States, Australia, Europe? Yeah, I actually got Nathan, I sent Nathan Swindon, sweet, I know Swindon. I know bits from the year. I actually sent Nathan like Monopoly, London Monopoly for Christmas. I got a video of him and all his kids playing it the other day. That was cool to see. Nice to see. Amazing family. Actually, don't know where Nathan is, of course. Do a quick look to see where Nathan's hanging out. Oh, he's still riding. I can't see it. He's just starting the S's. Ah, okay, so he's. I've gone past. I know what happens. I'm going to end up actually stopping just now. Computer couldn't cope. Yeah, it takes a lot of effort to get streaming sorted out. It's pretty intensive. But that's going to be me done for today. So what we're trying to do tomorrow... Yeah, let's have a look. Wait, what's going on? Let's turn this out. Let's turn this off. Let's give this a bump down. Yeah, streaming, like, it can be quite funny trying to get it, like, going because, yeah, it can be really, really kind of painful sometimes because, your internet, sometimes it can, like, really intense on your, really intense on your computer, like, your CPU because, like, it's doing loads of encoding. So you got to have, like, a pretty decent computer to kind of get it done, which can be quite hard work. You couldn't do it on anything, I got a MacBook Air, I couldn't do it on that. I had a decent desktop, and you couldn't do that. So it can be a bit of a nightmare to get it working sometimes. I've got fiber, but it's more like your upload speed. So I'd say if you do like a test on like speed, that speed test on there, then that's like a good way to kind of see what speed you can handle. And you want to be looking for something around 2 megabytes per second upload. And like, I wouldn't really go for anything less than 2. You might be able to get away with 1.7, but like with other things running around, it might struggle. So probably fiber is like the way to go. But like, I don't know what. I'm on like Sky Fiber Unlimited. I'm not sure. I think maybe I get about like 6 or 7. So yeah, it's significantly more than like what you're getting at the moment, but it shouldn't be, like crazy more. But probably is like probably fairly important though. So that's the main thing. But the computer, the computer can be demanding. So you kind of need to try and work out what you can run on it, and it's hard. You'll notice when you start doing it with a bit lagged loads. But what you can do is you can try local recording, and if it records fine locally, then you'll be fine to stream it because I think recording will do more. So you download something like OBS, ran Zwift, if you wanted to do Zwift, and then start streaming that, and then that would give you, and then you start recording it, and that give you a good idea of what it can actually take. If you can record fine, I'd say it should be able to stream fine, and it probably just your internet connection. But I was streaming before, at 1, and it and it ran, but it was really unclear. I'll show you what one looks like now. So I dropped this stream cord. So if I drop this to 1 megabyte per second, you should see the quality drop down quite a lot. So that's down to 1 now. And in a few seconds you see the quality kind of go maybe a bit fuzzy and unclear. Zwift probably go quite unclear. So that's goes down to 1. And then if I go back up to 3, it should get quite significantly better. So that's what you want to kind of look for. But then you can test it on most of the software's OBS. You can test what your stream quality can be. It'll do some tests, see what it can do. I think mine shows about 2, but I can manage to 3. And what you're looking for is the actual bit rate to be fairly consistent. If it's struggling, it'll be up and down, so you want it to be fairly consistent with no frames dropped. So that's the sort of thing you're kind of looking for, really. But yeah, for sure, give it a shot and see what you think.
And like, if you ever want any help, like you could try, like, you know, try me on here, or like find me on Facebook. I'm just Johnny Noblet on Facebook. You can maybe find me in like some of the forums, or like on Twitter, I'm at Johnny Noblet. Or anything. Send me an email if you want. But yeah, myself and Nathan will be able to give you some help, get it set up for sure. Yeah, just a good chat. That should be okay. But that's really it. Like, I don't even know what much else to suggest. Just give it a shot. It'd be cool to watch other Zwifters on as well. It's always good to see other people streaming around the place. That's cool. So I'm going to head off now, but I think Nathan is still streaming. Yes, Victor, thank you very much. Nathan looks like he's still riding. So give Nathan a host. So yeah, head over to Nathan's. I'll be over there. If anyone wants to still chat, I'll be over there and I'll be hanging out. So cool. Thanks so much, guys. Thanks for hanging out for the past hour and a half. It's been good. I'm going to try and get some OBS set up as well now for doing a bit of streaming tomorrow of stuff. See you later, David. Bye. See you later, guys. See you later, Casey. See you later, Phil. Have a good one. Catch you guys later. Maybe see you around, Phil. If you like, I don't know if I've got a follow from you, but if you follow, then you'll see when I'm online again. I can always chat to you then. Probably be on tomorrow night after the live stream. So it'll be around like 9 o'clock. I'll be riding then. Possibly also in the morning if I can get myself up early. So we'll see. But yeah, cool. And Casey, we'll catch you later on, man. I'll probably watch you move full asleep to you again.